Bruckner and Franck, both organists, generated their sound with air just like trombonists, but their air was unlimited, unlike ours. We have very definite limits, especially in long, loud, low notes. Herein lies the problem. Where to breathe and what volume can you play to make the phrasing convincing? Snatch breaths can help during the middle of the phrase. One law of physics is that long notes sound louder than short notes, and conversely, short notes sound softer than long notes, especially from the back row of the orchestra. So if you play the shorter note values longer and louder and the longer notes softer, you set the stage for some very effective orchestra playing. Notice at the start of the famous high soli in the Franck Symphony, I have changed the initial F sharp up an octave to match the other instruments playing on the melody line. The only thing that suffers is the keyboard proceed voice leading, which is undetectable to the listener or audience. On an audition, I would play it this way. The audition committee and conductor would wonder why you played it so easily and why the others had such a difficult time.
Thank you. Thank you.